Alhamdulillah. Udhiya is the sacrificial animal, whether a camel, cow, or sheep, which is slaughtered on the day of Eid, seeking nearness to Allah, and a means of reviving the Sunnah of Prophet Ibrahim, may Allah exalt his mention, a way of expressing gratitude to Allah for his favors, a means of consoling the poor, needy, and the families of the recently bereaved by distributing the meat. To offer a sacrificial animal is recommended for all Muslims, whoever can afford it. And there is no harm if one borrows money to do it, if he feels he can pay off the debt. Slaughtering a sacrificial animal is better than giving its price in charity. One sheep is sufficient for a man and his household, the living and the deceased amongst them. The best sacrificial animal is the one that is well built, with no defect in its body, and looks good and healthy. The age of a camel should ideally be 5 years, a cow 2 years, sheep 1 year, and a lamb 6 months. The time of slaughtering starts after the Eid prayer until sunset of the last day of Tashriq, which is the 13th of Dhul-Hijjah, day or night. One should say while slaughtering, Bismillah wallahu akbar, O Allah, this is from and for you. There is no harm if one authorizes someone else to slaughter the sacrificial animal on his behalf. One may eat from the sacrifice, and the animal should be free from defects of any kind. One should refrain from cutting his hair, nail, or skin until the sacrificial animal is slaughtered. No portion of the slaughtered animal may be sold.